Or, so, the final question, what is it? So, thing is that, even though we got 63 times 63, it doesn't close until 64 times 64. 64 times 62 is, 3968. 64 times 63 is 4032. There's a lot of other stuff that you might want to know. But let's just cut to the chase. 64 squared is 4096, and 63 times 65 is 4095. Meaning that in a range of 128, it's the best number. Now I know that for 31 and 33, they're the best in the range of 1024, but I didn't realize 41 and 25 also. And the way that mathematically happens is that there's 64 away from 33, and 33 squared is 1,089. 65 squared is 4,225, and 64 times 66 is 4,224. Finally, you need to know what 64 times 65 is, and that's 4,160. Have a good day.